God the Father looked at God the Son and essentially said, I damn you. I place all of the sins of the entire world on the Holy One of God so that I can bring to myself sons and daughters of God. Jesus was cursed so that we could have the curse removed from us.